have a special icon called ID card copy. This is useful for small documents with two sides, like a driver's license, a business card, an ID card, maybe a canceled check. Put your document on the glass and touch scan front. When it says scan back, you just flip the document over, leave it in the same spot, and touch scan back. Pay attention to what size paper you've chosen, because the machine will take that size paper, divide it into two halves, and print the front in one half and the back in the other half.